Oh, wait. My inventory's full. What's in here? Another key. Excellent. If I remember right, if you jump out, you end up here, I think. Somehow. Don't ask me how. Oh no, whatever will I do? Bye, bitches. That ammo. I feel a lot better now. Let's roll! Tellio! The key, I don't remember. No, it just unlocks. Okay. I didn't want to be stuck with a key because, you know, I didn't unlock that door or something. And Nemesis is back. I don't remember if he's up here or not. Probably. Nope, just spiders. I can deal with that. I think these spiders infinitely respawn, if I remember right. Or maybe I'm just crazy. See, I didn't even need that key anyway. Wait, what's over here? More red herbs that I can't combine with anything. Excellent. It's what I always wanted. A bunch of red herbs that are useless by themselves. Forever alone. Herbs. Oh wait, those are the blue ones. Ooh, stuff! Shiny things! Give me the shiny things! Okay, I'm done. Yeah, we heard it in the music box downstairs. Wait, doesn't it give you something if you make it all wrong? Let's try it. Perfect. I don't think I've ever done this. Best puzzle whenever this came out, whatever year that was. Perfect. Play. Oh, my ears. It's painful. It's so painful. Okay, so nothing happens. That's cool. That's good to know. Yeah, yeah. Listen to this again? Why? Did it keep my... I think it did. So all I have to do is change it. Perfect. Next. Up. Next. Up. Good thing it plays it right after you change it. It'd be annoying to have to play it constantly. There we go. Chronos chain. What's this? I think that's mine. Damn it. Oh, there's a box here. How convenient! I don't know what's going on there. Sure, take the mine thrower ammo. I don't think I've ever actually used the mine thrower. Combine that, and then we have to go back downstairs. Yep. Oh, that's why they put that there. I remember now. I remember. Because of... Ba-da-da-da!
Stars.
Light, I would have pushed him off, and I think he would have left me alone for a little bit. A little tiny bit. Then again, I don't think he... Well, maybe he would. Okay! Oh, God! Oh, yeah. How did he get there? How was he in that room right there? Oh my gosh. That's right. Killed your brother. What you gonna do about it? Nothing, that's what. Aww. How kind. Wait, do I even have... Yeah, I do. This puzzle's annoying. There's like some sort of formula to this, but... Screw that. We'll put the crystal in the middle. Oh yeah! Crystal ball in the middle. Or no, it was the obsidian ball in the middle this time. Okay, gold. Combine that with that. Perfect! I think there's anything back here, right? Yeah. Oh, oh, what's this? What's this? Sure. I guess maybe we could try them on the boss battle coming up here. That might be a good idea. In before I blow myself up 10 times. Wait, doesn't he have something? He does. He seems to have died from poisoning. You are good, Jill. I would have never guessed that. Good thing Nemesis wasn't in here. As I was totally drinking some tea. Georgia peach tea. Very delicious. Okay. I can't believe we're already almost halfway through the game. I think this is the halfway mark here coming up. Because then after this we have the hospital, the park, and then the lab. Or is it like a water treatment facility or some crap? I don't know. First of all, we ain't gonna be using that, I can tell you that much. S, no. I only have one magnum round, is the problem, so let's do that, and then what do we got for health? First aid spray. So I have 2 healing items total. Awesome. Most definitely. I will definitely be saving my game right here. So let's throw that in there. I think we're gonna try this. We're gonna die, but we are going to try, all darn it. Guys, it was fun.
Down here!
It's finally over. Huh?
Bastard. You know that?
Jill!
Whoa! You came out of nowhere, buddy. Pass out. Jeez. It's not like he got a rocket shot at his face.
Stars.
Can I just stand there and watch him? Okay. Ow! Ow! It's really close, I think, too. This one's so hard because you can't even tell what health you're at. And we're back. Ah! Back to being chased around in a circle. That's why I took so much damage there. Danger, but I don't even like. Oh my gosh.
Carlos!
Yeah, I'm in danger. I don't know if I can do it any better, though.
Jill!
Get her first aid spray!
Don't die on me. Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain.
That's some impressive sounding
rain.
I can't
believe I'm still alive.
Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
The fuck are you talking about?
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
I think think, do I have totally... Yeah, I have a separate inventory from Jill. Damn it. So even if I find something, I'm just...